long-term process.
It's not just about competing.
A hard route, this motivates me.
That I didn't know about big shoulder move.
For 500 meters.
The hardest climb I ever climbed. It's hard.
My name is Urška Repušič and I'm a climber. It's actually my first time here. It's called Ožbalt. The place is really nice. I actually really love hiking, not on wet leaves, but I really enjoy spending time in nature. But yeah, it's always nice to take a day for some rock climbing and spending time with friends, having a good time basically. I wish more people would come here because it's a great climbing spot. I discovered some really good problems. The nicest project I tried today was Ramadan. Ramadan in English means shoulder day because of the big shoulder move that caused me some troubles. I think the whole project really suited me, even though I didn't do the hardest shoulder move. But yeah, I'm really excited to try this move again and to do it. So yeah, I have some work to do. Now it's a perfect time for bouldering and rock climbing outside. But most of the time I'm training in a gym, preparing for the next season, so it's not that much fun. It's more of like hard training sessions. My focus now are competitions. My season this year didn't start that amazing. The start of the season was horrible. My fitness wasn't... I wasn't in the best fitness. Yeah, my season for sure didn't start it well. There were many disappointments, but I didn't give up. Some people give up too quickly. It's always nice if you're if you can not worry about the result, which is really hard because we all have goals. I try not to care about the result and I fight till the last second because that's so important, not to give up until the very end. The most important thing is to give your everything. I love this process of training and I love the process of trying hard at competitions. But I didn't give up and the finish was pretty spectacular. I won European Championships and I came third at World Beach Games in Qatar, which is a really nice closure to the season. Yeah, my plan is to continue the way I ended my season 2019 and to just train hard and do my best at every competition, to give my very best performance and to not stress about the result. I proved myself that I can, and if you put your effort and hard work and persistence into your daily training for like several years, your hard work will pay off. And that was a really nice moment. So, yeah, I love what I do and that's the most important thing.